Corruption and Economic Crimes Act, as well as Sections 11 and Section 15.
Thank God you're not 60. You couldn't have read that thing with the sun. We're ready? When is this going to be soon? You know the name?
Just so.
What's your position in the past?
The director.
Huh?
I'm the director of regional coordination.
Regional and membership. That's the office.
The office.
We are ready? Well, what's happening?
No, I think they want a live coverage.
Yeah, that's what's worrying. We can't. No, I'll just, the train has to wait.
Mm-hmm.
There's no two ways about it. I will just run. Luckily, you just run straight to the plane. You know, there's no. Yeah. Yeah, you're ready? Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen of the press, we are here with our deputy party leader, Senator Godfrey Osotsi, who's also Senator for Vihiga, our Secretary for Parliamentary Affairs, Political Affairs, Secretary for Political Affairs, and also MP for Kisumu West, Rosa Buyu. We are here with the MP for Wajir County, Fatuma Jeho. We have our Director for Legal here at Orange House, Tony Moturi. And our Director for Deputy Director for Regional Affairs is also here, and our Director for Membership. And myself, Gladys Wanga, the National Chairman of ODM. So we are going to issue a statement of the position of ODM in Azimio la Umoja One Kenya Coalition and National Leadership. We are here as a party to express serious misgivings about utterances by some of our partners in the Azimio la Umoja One Kenya Coalition Party, who have attempted to question the place of ODM and its commitment to playing its role as an opposition party. We would not take seriously such utterances were they not directed, as they are now, at the party leader of the ODM party, the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga, who is also the leader of Azimio. Someone in Azimio is trying to question Raila Odinga's commitment to holding the government to account. The basis of the doubt is the fact that some five of our former officials joined the Kenya Kwanza administration to help steady the nation. We wish to restate that the fact remains what our party leader, Right Honorable Raila Odinga, has said before. There is no agreement between ODM and Kenya Kwanza that makes the two joint partners in government. We have no coalition agreement with the Kenya Kwanza government as ODM. In response to a national emergency and the need to steady the nation, ODM agreed to release in their individual capacities the members who have been tapped by the president. These are former deputy party leaders, Ali Hassan Joho, Wycliffe Oparanya, the former national chairman, John Badi, and the former secretary for political affairs, Honorable James Opio Wandai, and former member of the National Elections Coordinating Committee, Ms. Beatrice Askul. The party leader has explained, and we reiterate, that these members have not joined the government as representatives of the party, but as individuals whom the president felt have the capacity to add value to his administration and help the country achieve the desired goals. No sane leader or political party should celebrate the collapse of the nation. Consequently, when the president tapped on these members, the party responded to the distress call of the nation and released them to serve the people of Kenya. As a party, however, ODM will continue to play its minority role alongside other parties to push for accountability, transparency, equity, and delivery of services to the people in a cost-effective manner. Having said that, let us make a few things clear. As a party, we will not agree to engage with anyone acting in bad faith and with ulterior motives. On the matter at hand, the questioning of ODM and the Right Honourable Raila Odinga's commitment to opposition, our partners are not acting in good faith. They're hiding behind the four gentlemen and one lady who joined government and using it to try and wrestle the leadership of the Houses of Parliament from ODM. We find that unacceptable, and we wish to reiterate the obvious. The House leadership is about numbers in the House and not those in government. As we speak, ODM has the highest numbers of MPs professing and committed to Azimio ideals and principles. Majority of the MPs from a number of other coalition parties long went to bed with the Kenya Kwanza in Parliament. This has to be about the sacrifices made. Thus far, ODM has borne the highest brunt in terms of casualties, people killed, maimed, or wounded while expressing opposition to the Kenya Kwanza policies. Demonstrations have not begun this year or last year. ODM and protests are synonymous. We have borne that cross over decades and suffered heavy casualties all the time, never apportioning any blame. Our members have been forthright and honourable enough to declare that they are joining the government. The five have been honourable enough to relinquish their party positions instead of clinging to opposition leadership while serving in the government at the same time. The party leader has been forthright enough to explain that the five have joined in their individual capacities to do national duty and not as representatives of party. That is ODM. We act transparently, honourably and accountably. Finally, as a party, we will not accept any continued attempt to use Raila Odinga as a human shield, and any continued attempt to twist him into endorsing anybody at this stage, or any continued attempt to use him as an excuse for the failure of leadership in individual constituent parties of Azimio. And we will not accept the use of Raila Odinga's bid for the African Union Commission chairmanship to be used to pass ill-intentioned remarks disguised as well wishes and to twist him on Azimio matters. Raila has earned his candidacy for the AU chairmanship. We are proud that he is the leader of our ODM party and our coalition Azimio. We are grateful to the government for standing with him, and we are grateful to the many African leaders who are considering him for this position. As a party, we will only be too proud to donate Honorable Raila to the continent. I thank you. Our deputy party leader will add from there.
Thank you very much. I just want to reiterate the statement that has been read by our party chairperson to be the true position of our party. And we want to say that ODM cannot and shall never be intimidated. We are a party that stands for justice, democracy, and a party that has fought for against the ills committed towards Kenyans for many years. So we will continue to uphold those values, and we will not be intimidated by anyone, either within Azimio Coalition or even outside Azimio Coalition. On the matter of Azimio Coalition, I want to state categorically that ODM does not have a coalition agreement with the Kenya Kwanza or UDA. If those who are telling us that we are in government care, I want to advise them to read the Political Parties Act, which is very clear that parties can only get into a coalition arrangement if they sign a coalition agreement and have it filed with the Registrar of Political Parties. If you care, members of the media, I want to request you to visit
the office of the Registrar of Political Parties and find out whether there is any coalition agreement between ODM and Kenya Kwanza. There is none. So when they tell us that we have joined government, on what basis are they saying that? Is there any coalition agreement? There is none. So we think that these people are just playing drama, and the ODM is such a serious party which is not ready for drama. We are a party that has huge representation across the country, and we cannot be intimidated. Azimio, ODM is a principal partner in Azimio coalition. We cannot be lectured by some of our junior partners in the party, in the coalition, that we leave coalition. In fact, some of the partners in the coalition, we are even questioning their status in the coalition. Jubilee Party, for example, when Honorable Kioni talks about Jubilee, which Jubilee is he talking about? We know we have two factions in Jubilee. We have the Sabina Chege's Jubilee, and we have Kioni's one-man Jubilee. You cannot intimidate a big party like ODM. I think, Mr. Kioni, we want to advise you to read the law and to visit the office of the Registrar of Political Parties. And I want also to caution them that any attempt to push ODM out of Azimio will be very detrimental to those people who are pushing that arrangement, because ODM will still remain a single major party in the opposition based on the numbers that we have in the National Assembly and in the Senate, and that cannot change. In fact, I'm also inviting them to read the standing orders of National Assembly and the Senate, and they will discover that maybe only Wiper is the only parliamentary party in the National Assembly, but the rest have no status. They gain their status based on the numbers of ODM. So, Honorable Wamalwa, Eugene, shut up. Shut up. In fact, some of your members have already declared support for ODM in the House, and we are considering to put them in committees. So I am speaking as a deputy party leader of ODM, and we are saying ODM cannot be intimidated just because we have allowed a few of our members to join government. And in any case, these members had to resign from their positions before joining government.
Thank you.
Those of us who watch football, you know very well, one team can loan its members to play for another team. Mm-hmm. And when they loan their members, those other members cannot come back and play for this other team. In fact, they can play against their parent team. So this is common. We are not going to be intimidated as a party, as a big party within the opposition. ODM is the lead party in the opposition, and we are going to remain so, and we are going to point out ills of this government, regardless of the fact that a few of our members are in government.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much. Thank you. Yes?
Before the question, can I?
Yeah.
I just want to debunk the lie by Honorable Kioni that Mheshimiwa Raila Amolo Odinga actually did not say the truth when he said that he'd spoken to the former president of this country. I would like to say that the former president, President Uhuru Kenyatta, is a statesman, and he can speak to Raila anytime he wants. I want to ask Kioni, is he telling us that he is in a position to tap telephone calls of every person in this country? Mheshimiwa Raila does not need to lie that he spoke to Uhuru Kenyatta to cleanse himself, as purported by Kioni. Cleanse himself from what? All Mheshimiwa Raila did was allowed his four members of his party to actually serve in the government at a time when Kenya really needed to show that there was unity in this country, and Kenya really needed to show that we were moving together. What, therefore, does he need to lie and cleanse himself from? Mheshimiwa Raila does not need to lie and to tell anybody that he spoke to Uhuru Kenyatta. Uhuru Kenyatta is a former president and just a citizen of this country. How would he help Raila cleanse himself? How?
Thank you.
Very well.
Thank you very much.
hivi sasa tunazungumza kwamba vyama vingine vya Azimio vinapanga kuatimua kama wabia mkwenye wa mungani. Nani kutoka kisha swaja hili kwamba kwa walipulikana kwa kutoka kwamba baada ya viongozi hasa wa huna ambao walichaguliwa ambao walikuwa kuja kazi ya serikali na chama cha wabia kilikuwa kinapanga kuatimua. Bado kwa kama huo huko wa kutimua wale
viongozi
wa mwanzo kwenye kazi ya serikali.
Sasa hii statement nzima ilikuwa kuhusu hili jambo la wanaazimio kusema kwamba watatimua wana ODM kutoka katika ule muungano wa Azimio. Vile deputy party leader wetu amesema, ODM ndio chama kikubwa zaidi katika Azimio, na njama yoyote ya kutumiwa ODM itasambaratika tu, kwa sababu vile tumesema hatuna muungano yoyote ama agreement yoyote na serikali ya Kenya Kwanza. Kwa hivyo sisi ni minority party, tunajulikana katika bunge na katika nchi, na hakuna agreement yoyote, maktaba yoyote ambayo tuko nayo pale katika registrar of political parties. Kwa hivyo jambo lolote la kututimua, hiyo ni hotea, hiyo ni hotea. Kuitwa kwa wabunge ni jambo ambalo ni liko katika constituencies zao wataangalia na wataona. Lakini mimi nataka niseme ya kwamba chama kama cha ODM lazima kikuwe na discipline. Na lazima tusonge pamoja kama wanachama. Sasa mimi siwezi toka tu mimi peke yangu niseme nimeenda hivi. Lazima Central Committee ya chama ikutane, NEC ya chama ikutane, vile ilikutana katika hii jambo ambayo tuko nayo kwa wakati wa sasa. Kwa hivyo wale ambao walienda peke yao hawakuenda na blessing yoyote ya chama. Kwa hivyo chuma chao bado kimotoni.
Wiper leader Kalonzo Musyoka has declared intention to hold Azimio Council meeting chair by former President Uhuru Kenyatta. Perhaps is ODM privy to this meeting? Have you been called to the table? And what do you think of them saying that it is upon Uhuru Kenyatta to issue the election?
We are not privy to any meeting, and our party leader and is the Azimio leader. Our party leader Raila Amolo Odinga is the Azimio leader and the flag bearer of the Azimio coalition, and that even Kalonzo and the others recognize, and therefore any meeting will have to be participated in by ODM for it to make any sense. Yeah,
let me just support her on that.
Yeah,
you know, I think our brothers in the other parties are missing the point, because convening a party meeting or a coalition meeting, it is the responsibility of the Secretary General of that outfit. The Secretary General of Azimio is Junet Mohammed. Junet Mohammed, I spoke to him this morning, he has not convened any meeting. So if they hold any meeting, that will be a meeting kwa chai, ama kangaroo meeting, it will not be an Azimio meeting.
Thank you. Asante sana. Eh? Oh, okay. Sawa. Waduma na wacho kaka wase wacho ka. Ni wawinjo ka jowa moko magazimio wacho ni gidwa golo ODM Azimio. To gimaduong mo wacho ka uono ni ODM onge gi winjruok mora mora gi Kenya Kwanza. Ma en official meter o ka registrar political parties magolowa e minority as a minority party. Gimo wacho kawuono ni one minority party kendo wane Azimio. Kendo wach mora mora ma ng'ato wacho ni nikech jowa mamoko ni ya sirikal ni koridwa no golwa Azimio. Kendo mondo golwa kombe mag bunge ma jowa obete. Mane gimwa kwedo ka odiochieng' ma kawuono. One, bang Raila Amolo Odinga. Raila Amolo Odinga e jatelo mar Azimio coalition. Ma ng'ama dwa gole kome no be wewa mana kaka ODM piny. Erokamano. Waonge giwach wa waonge wach moro amora, waonge wach moro amora mar bura ma iluongo mondo odhi ogol Azimio. Jakom Raila Amolo Odinga e jatelo mar Azimio. Bro luongo bura ka gitudore gi owadgi ma en Uhuru Kenyatta e sama gidwaro. To bura migole ODM to kane kanyalo bedo. Chama kaka ODM en chama ma nyaka bed gi discipline. Tiende ni mondo ng'ata ng'ato sudi nyaka bed e winjruok mar chama. Omiyo jowa mamoko mane owuok awuoka kigin sama ne pa chama pok owinjore, gin ok nyal kwan gi ni koro ne gidhi gi blessing mar chama. Erokamano.
Wabe wakas.
Eric.